Next round, up next, Logan Schultz and Jonathan Marshall.